Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch.
We are about to see something good.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from the City of Angels, weighing in at 224 pounds, fallen hero Christopher Daniels.
Saxton, just because you don't have any self-confidence doesn't mean others have to go without it. I applaud those who know how much better they are than the rest of us. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And his partner from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 185 pounds, Matt Sky Day.
Not since John Cena have we seen a superstar as resilient and perseverance as this one right here. I could not agree more.
Give me a break. Cena may never give up, but you two never give up when it comes to hyperbole.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
Look who it is.
And at a combined weight of 350 pounds.
A duo that always delivers when it comes to tag team action in the WWE.
Thank you. Six!
Gets tagged in.
Bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Here are your winners.
And the winners show up together. Great chemistry tonight. This right pairing can certainly do wonders. And make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.
anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the result.
Revamped Wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for Action Extreme Wrestling International Heavyweight Championship.
Come on! Oh,
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
Introducing the challenger from Asheville, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, and his opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 254 pounds, he is the Action Extreme Wrestling International Heavyweight Champion, Okada.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 171 pounds, Brian Danielson.
Lunatic, John.
You're looking at some highly motivated competitors.
Australia, weighing in at 192 pounds, Kyle Fletcher.
Maybe it's to their mom. Maybe it's to your mom. What difference does it make?
Well, maybe they're loyal to...
such a child. This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
From New York, weighing in at 264 pounds, the Superstar.
Just look at the swagger on display. Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
What else is new?
Come on, let's go!
Here are your winners.
An emphatic victory for your winners. Impressive effort from this duo. Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tag again real soon.
Revamped Wrestling. Bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 201 pounds. The world champion, Isaiah Scott.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And his opponent from California, weighing in at 272 pounds, The Machine.
Thank you. people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another one.
Welcome to Revamped Wrestling. Subscribe to channel and smash the like button.
Here is your winner, Isaiah Scott.